In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice.
Take the staff. With its power, I can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. Hurry, mortal. You are not safe here.
What is that?
The mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
Soldiers, let's put them to rest.
We should move. There is no telling when Onit will find you. The traps in this place are deadly. We must be cautious.
Useful little things, these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
Take this slow and steady. Oh, damn.
We cannot afford to waste another moment. Amit will find you.
One thing at a time, please. She's seen us! Run!
Final days spent running in terror. My return is near.
Oh dear. It seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way. Yes, that fits perfectly.
We should go. Quickly.
Thank you.
like she can't reach us. For now.
Demons can afford patience. As long as you are marked, Amit will hunt you.
Run, little gods!
Set's magic has blocked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
So how do we stop him?
Not exactly the guidance I'd hope for.
A fragment of a sun.
One step closer.
Those smallest.
That tomb over there. Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go exploring.
These spheres bear the same glyphs of Osiris. The star should affect them as well.
The wall is weak here. It's a trap. Another fragment of Osiris. Back to the
the shrine, then.
Piece by piece.
These ruins bear the marks of Khepri.
Yes. When Osiris built this place, it was to praise all the gods.
You seek to take what is mine by rights, and you think I will stand idly by?
We're locked in!
Sunlight, we can gain entrance to the tomb.
Look here. This
Set's influence is tearing holes in the world. He is close to crossing the boundary of Duat. We must destroy them wherever we can.
Why do you persist in this folly? You know your quest is futile.
There is no shame in
surrendering to fate. To me! It is time to admit your defeat!
Not today, I'm afraid. Ah, this could prove difficult.
Has disturbed something up ahead. We must tread carefully.
Well, what have we here?
Look at the marks. Seth's influence has ensnared him.
You hurry towards your deaths. Kepri serves me, and he will crush you in his jaws.
He can try.
Hurry! With this fragment, Osiris will be able to clear the path to the temple. Osiris had this clockwork built to model the heavens.
Set is wicked, but clever. With Kepri's powers, he corrupted the device to control the sun's light. This is how he has brought endless...
Croft, are you sure we're up to killing a god?
You have gods on your side too, Mr. Bell.
The veil between us fades. I am coming for my throne. I bring you a new gift, the Storm of Hellfire.
These paths will take us to the chambers of the gods. Since we last saw Kepri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
It amuses me to watch you struggle. If it did not, you would already be dead.
Somehow I doubt that very much.
Let us take a little ride together.
Step lively!
See what has become of the new Kepri. He resisted, but I broke him. He is mine to command.
Set, you heartless bastard. You will pay for your crimes.
I look forward to seeing you triumph. Even if you defeat Kepri, I will raise him again. What is mine shall be mine until the sun goes dark.
Osiris will return, and he will see you punished for your blasphemy. They hold great power. We must return the jar to the shrine.
We should be able to use that wheel to get up higher.
Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.
Nomad's priests! Such corruption has twisted everything!
What do we have here? To explore. There must be a way past these spikes. Careful now. It's always best to avoid being skewered. By the look of that bridge, we'll need to move quickly. That should provide us with a path. This one should be easy enough. Now for a little swim upriver. Is going to require time.
We must keep going, no matter the risk. We are close now, but the waters are rising. Until we reclaim Sobak's powers, we'll have to get used to the water.
We can figure this out.
Run!
have done it.
All right, let's make our way back to the shrine before we drown.
You can gather up your dead god's fingers and toes to the end of time, but only I, domain of the powers of Duat.
Not for long! Oh dear. What is that smell? Oh my goodness! It still works! Look, the water is heating up.
Moments.
Mind the gap. Mind the gap.
Now, to light the vent.
Ah, when this pool heats up, the gas is directed to the next vent.
More of Sobek's minions!
Nothing we can't handle.
That remains to be seen.
Another vent. But this one appears to be off. Not very subtle, but they do have their uses. Don't look down. Just need to think it through.
We are close. We have brought the fire nearly to the end.
Just a little bit further!
This is not a defeat! But I still have eyes on all things! I still see through you! You are but dust before me!
We have beaten your minions again!
Osiris was the wisest of us. He created this machine as a safeguard, so that no one god could wield their powers against him.
If Set had full control of this device, he would threaten the entire world.
This is but a setback! I will be the lord of the entire world!
It does my heart good to hear him this angry. Osiris is with us. It is time.
Great Subic, these are the mortals that entered your holy reigns and slaughtered your followers. Show them how a real god repays his debts.
Come on.
canopic jar. We have come a long way. I only hope it will be enough.
The world turns to ice, and I am near.
Do not listen to him! We will be victorious!
There, we're getting close.
Let us hope we're not too late.
Incredible! The ice has formed a bridge.
This is the tomb of Osiris's architect.
Frozen.
Set's power has grown beyond measure. Let us pray we are not too late.
Pray to whom exactly?
We are in no position to be discriminating.
We've got to...
These poor souls once sacrificed themselves to build this engine, and now Set demands they fight for him, even in death.
Wait, let's be cautious. Calls for caution. Time this right. wasn't so bad.
Osiris's architect was a genius, but I suspect he was more than a little man.
Keep moving. Judging by the heat from below, we've just about restarted the engine.
We must run!
Ominous.
Take heed. One wrong step, and there will be no one left to stand against Set.
That's a few less spikes to deal with. We need to make a path.
The way forward is open.
We won't be going that way.
To the next one.
Another one down. Let's find our way out of here.
This must be a trap.
I'd be surprised if it worked.
trapped! Keep calm! We can do this!
Such bravado from the damned! Perhaps I shall test your resolve!
This is it. We have nearly enough to complete his statue. We are so close.
Until we're out of here. We're close now.
Set surely has something else in store for us.
Then we'll be ready.
Set's chamber awaits. Are we ready?
It is time, whether we wish it or not. You've done more than we had any right to ask of you, mortals. You do not have to come with us now.
Oh my word. That did it.
When you are dead, I will make puppets from your corpses! I promised you once, you will bow before me!
Help us, please!
You call yourself a god. You're nothing!
I will not rest until I have devoured all of creation! Until I am the center of all things!
Enough of your boasts!
We can drive him back! See what you've got.
Beloved?